Well, Melbourne's north is becoming a hotspot for young buyers entering the housing market, with the area's population expected to double within the next decade.
We sent Sunrise reporter Nathan Curry out to investigate what's planned for the region and the suburbs it could be worth buying in.
Melbourne has regained its crown as Australia's most livable city, so it's no wonder it's getting bigger and bigger.
Melbourne is the fastest growing city in Australia.
And it's the emerging suburbs leading the charge.
It'll get to 9 million people, they're saying, by 2050, which is roughly the size of London. And majority of that population growth is being funneled into that northern Melbourne corridor.
Property expert James Fitzgerald is tipping the massive growth area to double in population by 2031. That's suburbs right up the road from Craigieburn, like Donnybrook, Mickleham, Wollert and Kalkallo. Real estate and opening soon signs are all over the place at Kalkallo in particular, with new streets being created and more shops preparing to open right at this very moment. A new city centre for the north is also being developed right now. Called Cloverton, it'll be almost the size of Canberra and is the largest urban development project in Victoria, as well as the biggest master-planned community. The developers say it will take care of the extra jobs needed for the population boom.
There's infrastructure, construction, education, health, biodiversity, landscape management. There's also nearby city centres in Broadmeadows and co around the corner.
So it sounds pretty big. Can you give me a scale of just how big it is?
Yeah, Cloverton spans more than 1,000 hectares, which is ginormous. That's 6 to 7 times the size of the Melbourne CBD.
If you already own land or property in these expanding suburbs, good news, because its value is expected to soar. The average price of a home in Kalkallo is $650,000, but by 2031, it's tipped to be more than $1 million. Donnybrook, Mickleham and Wollert are already worth a little bit more than Kalkallo, and all should pass 7 figures as well.
You can see why the experts are tipping the population will double within the next decade. There are that many homes being built in Melbourne's north at the moment. With all those new people coming to the area, it's clear more infrastructure is going to be needed.
It'll include shopping and entertainment, it'll include primary, secondary and tertiary education, and state government even talking about a proposal for a new hospital and a train station.
And if you're looking to get into the market, you better be quick, as land prices in these areas are expected to double, with Kalkallo jumping from $390,000 to $780,000. Donnybrook at $400,000, with an expected jump to $800,000. Mickleham, $410,000, increasing to $820,000. And finally, Wollert with the highest jump from $420,000 to $840,000. So if you're looking to buy, now's the time to make the move.
We always say that the best areas for investing in is the ones with population growth, and the north is exploding.
Thank you, Nathan.